exhale, circle, inhale, and exhale again. Okay, and then on the eighth one, we turn up our palms inward. Okay, and we relax in that position. Okay, okay, we're in this position. And that'll be eight of those. Ready? Okay, ready? Go. And then if you do it, that's one.
Thank you.
five, push up with your right. Take a step with the right. And turn the hands. This is puts it together, the waist. So when we turn, as an example, when we open up and we turn, the waist is actually makes the turn. Okay? We don't sort of leave with the hand. Actually, we extend and the waist turns it. Here, open up, and extend. You look at when you do this one, I like when they go back, instead of just going back, what they do is just turn. So they have the momentum coming back. If you get lazy, you can do that, but I don't subscribe to it. You understand what I'm saying?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. A lot of people, what they do is here, and then they'll just use that as momentum as they get out. They skip. Okay, but you can do that if you want to. I don't see any really good benefit. circle, circle, have it in, circle, okay.